for me too.
Yes, I mean you kind of can, you want to sit with him because you know what's good for Ross and what isn't, you know.
I gotcha. Where's he interested?
Sort of like being up high compared to down low now. Down low.
That Nate?
Yeah. He also, that Nate?
Stop, Nate!
I thought Nate was going to get that ball.
Yeah,
right
I did
there
too.
Good stuff, all three of them.
Uh-huh.
Call to Nico, nice runs, nice runs.
That's been pretty.
Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go.
Yeah, find him, find him.
Boy, it's nice and good stuff. A lot of possession.
Yeah.
All right. That's a nice ass ball.
Yeah, it was.
I'm glad I got that on film because I didn't know if it went in or not.
I saw Rush's chair and I said that ball went in. Yeah. And I didn't see it either.
Call a nice ball, call. All day.
Right,
right. It's kind of hard to see on what exactly happened, you know what I mean?
Come on, take a deep breath. Let's go.
Yeah.
Watch out.
Go!
outside. Watch outside.
Hey, Seps.
Yell it. Oh, we're printing at the house. Did anybody print today on it? Okay. Hit wake up. Go on the printer.
No.
Okay, we'll unplug it. It's the first one, if you're looking at it, on the right-hand side, first one. With the skinny little cord. Just plug it on the end. Unplug it and keep it unplugged for 12 minutes. Keep it unplugged. It's on a multi outlet on the back. You'll see it. Honey, behind the computer, and you'll see a plug strip. You'll see a plug strip. On that plug strip, there's a little black cord on that plug strip. It's like plugged into the first spot. Unplug it. That's a real skinny cord.
Go blue!
Leave it unplugged. And then plug it back in until you hear it make the cord. That's what I can tell. You have to wake it up. It's a black cord coming off the printer. I know where it's plugged in. It's plugged into a multi outlet.
Yeah.
Plugged in to the thing that's laying flat with the envelope.
That's it.
Huh? All right, buddy.
Yeah. Were you gonna solve problems here too?
Huh?
Did the work, you had the work calling you?
Always.
Always.
Yeah.
Did they fix it themselves or what?
Pressure on, boys.
You were cold.
I am. I'm trying to stay warm.
Come on, Steve.
I feel like if I could snag all myself on the way together here, I'm going to be warmer.
Come on, Steve.
Hey! Nasty looks better.
Watch door! Watch door!
Come on, mother, I hear you down there.
Yep.
Absolutely. Don't hurt my baby. No matter how tough he is. Oh, that's a good one.
Okay, Nico. Go, Leo.
Nico, go.
I think he saved that.
Yeah.
I think you have to save it pretty damn close.
If it was a little high, it would have.
I mean, it could have boxed out, yeah. Too.
Good hit, though.
Yeah.
Oh, what a hell.
I'll sit here. Hope it's not hidden. You would have came and jumped and got it out of my way if it was going to hit me. I knew you would have.
Shut him down.
What's that?
The trainer, that pit racer told him he's done for the weekend.
Really?
He complained of a headache and asked him what date it was. He said November 3rd. He said nope, December 1st. He got shut up.
I don't know what it's not. Yeah, I knew what it is. I'm like, wait a minute, I have to check my phone.
No, if he would have said March 3rd.
Yeah, that would be different, right.
Sure.
Back there, no. Up here, yeah.
Yeah.
I agree.
Hey, you got man ready. Yeah, boys.
Mark.
All right, good.
Mr. 1500. Did you hear that?
Yes.
He's got 1500 on his list.
Yes.
1500. It is beautiful. I said, we got a very smart team. We have a very smart team.